Scheduler setup in TRAKnet PM 3.0, deleting an appointment type. To delete an appointment type from your list of available appointment types, first click the Appointment Type button in the upper right-hand corner of the scheduler screen to open the Appointment Type Editor window. Once you have determined what appointment type you wish to remove, click the red X next to the listed appointment type. A window will pop up asking, do you really want to delete the selected appointment type? Click Yes if you would like to delete the selected appointment type. Click No to cancel the action. A screen will then pop up indicating that the record has been deleted successfully. Click OK to confirm. You can always view deleted appointment types by checking the Show Deleted checkbox and clicking Search. Deleted appointment types will show in your list of appointment types as red. You can always restore a deleted appointment type by selecting the pencil-shaped icon under the Edit column next to the desired appointment type, then selecting Save. The appointment type is now restored to your list and no longer reflects as being deleted. Thank you for watching Scheduler Setup in TRAKnet PM 3.0, Deleting an Appointment Type.